musical director, Miss Amber Engel, and all of our assistants, Nick, Shiva, Cooper, Jack, and Mr. Lowell. Big round of applause for them. So, parents, we had an awesome time with your kids this week. They were an absolute blast to work with, and I know they're super, super excited to show you what we've been working on. So everybody sit back and relax and enjoy Off Their Rockers.
Sure you're gonna know. With a really catchy melody and a driving beat that got everybody dancing right up off their feet.
So as you hear each record spin, get off your rockers and jump right in. Cause once you hear those rockin' songs, you won't be sitting still for long.
Well, I see our guests have arrived. Are you ready, seniors? It's time to jump and jive.
How you doing, Grandma? Are you ready for some fun?
Well, the ride here in my old Winnebago didn't do much for my lumbago.
How you doing, Aunt Sadie? You're sure looking mighty good for 80.
I'm ready to kick in my heels because they say you're only as old as you feel.
How about you, Carol? Are you okay? You're looking pretty spry today.
I'm getting a little bit because we were
first. Now, before we start, I'd just like to say, we're not looking for dancers to star on Broadway. So get off the rockers and into the swing. Get your groove on and do your own thing. Oh, and seniors, just one thing more. No locking, popping, or breakdancing on the floor.
Okay, friends and family, are you ready to rock and roll? It's time to dance. Now it's time to introduce each song with lots of heart and soul.
The first song we will be playing for you is one with a dance that's so much fun to do. Teresa Brewer sang this hit and took center stage with a song that'll remind you of when the Charleston was the rage.
We'll flash back to the 50s now, so let's all gather around, because it's time to do the Charleston to the banjos back in town.
Back in 1925, get that
looks like you're holding back.
If I get up and dance, I might hurt my sacroiliac.
Come on, Mabel. What do you have to lose? The worst that can happen is scrubbing your dancing shoes.
Well, I've just got one thing to say. I'm ready to bop around the clock today.
Well, bless my soul, that sounds just like a clue for the next song we will be playing for you. Bill Haley and his Comets came charging on the scene with a song that hit the charts like a rockin' machine.
Rock around the clock got everyone a boppin', and once they started going, there was just no stopping. Next song that's about to be introduced. Danny and the Juniors caused quite a sensation for boppers young and old all across the nation.
The song they recorded is called At the Hop. Now it's time to start hopping until we all drop.
Come on, let's go to the hop.
Oh, you can bring it
hop. Oh, baby, let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Come on, let's go to the hop.
Well, you can swing, you can groove it, you can really start to move it at the hop, 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 hop.
When the jockey is the smoothest and the music is the coolest at the hop, 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 hop.
All the cats and chicks can get their kicks at the hop, 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 hop.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Oh, baby, let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Come on. Let's go to the hop.
This dance from way back in the day, when you heard the music playing, you would twist the night away.
Joey D and his Starlighters really got the gist with their number one Billboard hit called The Peppermint Twist. And now it's time to show what it's all about, because it's time to twist it all out.
What are these people talking about? Does someone have the gout?
No, Mabel! They're saying it's time to twist it all out! Thank you.
Parents, please make sure you sign them out before you take them. And campers, please listen to your counselors for instructions. Thank you everyone for coming.